Hello, I'm Yashmengi.
And I'm Stan Shmengi.
And we're the Happy Wanderers. Well, once again, the Christmas season is upon us. And what a glorious time of year it is.
Christmas is the time when the families get together to sing the Christmas songs and have some punch, or pepjik as we call it in Lithuania.
Lithuanian Christmases are just as much fun, if not to some extent different. That's why tonight, Stan and I are going to show you the customs and traditions of a typical Lithuanian Christmas.
Christmas Day with the Shmengi family. The Christmas morning starts off with a visit from my brother Yash, who comes to my house in the morning. He takes off the shoes, and why?
Because I'm the visitor.
He is the visitor. The children get very excited when Uncle Yash comes over because...
I got the egg!
Oh, where's the egg, Uncle Yash? The children are saying.
It's tradition in Lithuania for the Christmas visitor to bring an egg and hide it from the children to make it fun for them.
Oh, they do have fun looking for the egg.
They sure do.
And of course, the egg symbolizes the Christmas breakfast, where the egg is cooked and wrapped in cabbage leaves. We call them chlupniks, and they're so good, I can't tell you.
And the shell I take home and dispose of there.
And there we are, Yash and myself, eating the chlupniks. Oh, they're good.
Oh, delicious. Can be beat. Then there is the traditional looking at the tree. Stan always has the best tree, real flashy.
Well,
you know, the artificial tree originally came from Lithuania, where trees are now extinct.
That's right, and now the whole world uses them.
They sure do. Boy, that's a real flashy tree you got there, Stan.
Thank you.
And then, of course, the putting the hat on the tree ceremony. And the children get a big kick out of that.
Oh, the children have so much fun at Christmas. Putting the hat on the tree is a custom that goes back for generations in Lithuanian families. We did it when we were kids, Josh, and we never found out why.
Nobody seems to know why, but we do it, and it's fun.
Especially for the children.
Who now must leave the room along with the women for the traditional exchanging of the socks.
On Christmas Day, the men exchange socks to commemorate the sharing of worldly possessions.
And sometimes we forget to give them back.
When we have too much pepjik, we forget.
And it's the traditional Shmengi walk, where we leave Stan's house
and walk to Yash's house, who lives just up the street. It's a lovely house.
A lovely street.
And there I am removing the shoes because I'm the visitor this time.
That's right. Then it's time for the presents.
Oh.
This is always fun. And you got to be careful to make sure that you get the right one.
Look at Yash opening the wrong one.
I got it all.
Boy, that's fun. And look at the fun we have.
Right, the mistletoe, the Christmas budgie is hung in the doorway. And watch what happens.
Oh no, I got caught under the budgie.
And you know what that means? It's the
magic. Named after Lithuanian legend Linnie Melchik, the keeper of the budgies.
And then it's time for the Christmas dinner, where we all feast on the fine food that the women cook. And there it is. Look at that cabbage roll.
Oh, that must be 15 pounds. The bigger the better on Christmas.
Oh, boy, I love the cabbage roll.
Oh, so good.
Oh, delicious. And of course, everyone gets some coffee.
Cabbage rolls and coffee. Can't be beat on Christmas.
And so that's how Stan and I spent Christmas Day in the Lithuanian tradition.
Well, I hope you enjoyed it. And also hope that your Christmas Day brings you as much happiness with your family as we have with the Schmengis. So until next time,
I'm your Schmengi.
And I'm Stan Schmengi. Merry Christmas. And for you Lutonians,
Christmas, you're a wish-you-will. Christmas, you're a wish-you-will. Christmas, pray you need my heart now.